Welcome back. We are engaged in a fight with some Japanese fighters, and we have a mission to perform a land strike on a Japanese installation. But most of my squad members... Whoa. That guy's gonna get right on their tail. Okay, that's one of us. All I see are F4s, so I think we're in a good spot. I open up my radiator so I don't... Holy crap! Okay, that's a Japanese plane over there. Right there. No, he must have turned out. Yeah. They got him. Boom. So, hopefully we can get back on this mission and I can actually get some bombing done because I'm the only one left with a bomb. Looks like we've got two flights here intermingled together. I think we may be getting back on course. I don't know.
This is 3. He's going down.
Oh, good. Oh, good. They've got... I think we killed them all. I think they're all dead. So I just have to get back up in formation with my flight. And it looks like our flight leader actually did survive.
Heading 1, 2,
yep, we're back
0.
On course.
Altitude 1-0.
And I've got bombs. Oops. Oh, God. I keep punching my microphone. I'm sorry, guys. I'm going to have to edit those bits out where I punch the microphone. It's like I've got to put it in between my keyboard and my joystick, so... Okay. Well, we didn't get any... I am, I think.
270. Altitude 10. Over.
Where's our target?
Attention. Beginning our attack run.
270.
Commence the attack.
090. Okay.
Roger. Beginning our attack.
This is... I'm with a second... I'm with the wrong squadron. My guys have all turned back. But these squad are beginning an attack, and I'm going to join them because I still have bombs. So below us are aircraft installations. I'm going to go ahead and get a bead on them. Yeah, oh Jesus. Get as much altitude as I can and then swoop down for a bombing run.
This is one. I got him.
There's a ship there too. Hidden target complete. Awesome. Alright, I'm going to get low and fast.
This is 3. They got him. He's on fire.
Attention. Let's do it one more time. Over.
Alright, let's roll it over. Get down. I think I'm supposed to go for their land installations, not their ships. Yes, I'm gonna head for this patch right here. I'm gonna try to hit it with my bomb. And release, and we're out of here. Oh, I missed it. Fuck. Why is my... Oh, I have my fucking throttle all the way down. Oh, hey! Whoa. Oh, God, my aileron controls are damaged. That is really bad. I can only control my rotation through my rudder now. That is really, really bad. I am never going to be able to land on an aircraft carrier. Never. I can't roll left or right. Fuck my leader. I got a problem, dude.
Altitude 01.
Fuck. I can't even trim them. Yeah, and I'm slightly rolling to the left now. Fuck! So all I've got are my rudders. Yeah, there's a bullet hole right through that. One of my panels is completely... Look at that, you can see right through my fucking wing. Oh, God. This is not good. So only... I can only tilt up and down and left and right. I cannot rotate around my axis. There's no way I'm going to land on a carrier. I could try to ditch next to it and hope that that...
Request permission to land.
Oh, my God.
This is 6. On final approach, requesting permission to land.
7.
I'm going to try to auto...
To land, sir.
So if I can trim out my rudder to give myself some kind of... No. No, there's no way. There is no way I'm going to be able to land on an aircraft carrier. I'm gonna give it one try, and if I don't get a good run at it, then I'm gonna, I'm just gonna say fuck it. Carriers are, oh my god, look at that. Son of a bitch. So, I suppose I might be able to roll it like that if I'm really determined about it, but... It seems like I'm rotating even more than I was before. Oh my god. It's like my wing is getting worse. Got my rudder locked in that position. Yeah, this is fuck. There's no way I'm gonna be able to make it on the deck of that carrier. Come on, zoom in. Zoom in. Okay, so that's my carrier. God, I'm moving at a weird angle. There they are. Okay. So I could try to ditch it on one of these little islands here, or I could try to land on the ocean near the carrier. I'm probably gonna die here. This is probably going to be the end. Because once you're in the air and you lose control of your control surfaces, there's a problem. An inherent problem. A bad problem. Let's see if I can get rotated around. I think engine heating is my least serious problem right now. I wonder if I can do an emergency landing request. Because I have a bit of an emergency on my hands. I don't know. I think it might be possible. Maybe. But I'm going to have to land fast, too, because I'll need to be able to abort if I come in at the wrong spot. Like that. Wow, we've got a lot of people on this flight. I'm glad our guys are getting some hits out there. It sucks that I didn't get any ground kills. Oh, shit. Four got shot down. I'm gonna request.
Oops. Heading 120. Good luck.
Alright, I'm cleared to land.
Alright, you're cleared for landing.
Number one. Return.
Okay, this is terrifying. Come on. Gotta get rolled over. My gear down. Landing hook is out. Fucking still going too fast. Shit, look at that angle. Look at that angle. Okay, landing flaps. If I land this, I should get some kind of fucking medal. Come on. Come on, you old girl. You could do it. You could do it. Shit, 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 shit. Shit, one chance to hook it. Yes! Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. Wow. That was fucking intense. Yeah, look at that fucking hole right in my wing. I am quite happy with myself for being able to survive that. I don't even know how the fuck I did that. Oh my god. I don't believe that I'm not dead right now. Oh, Awesome. Awesome. All right. Let's go ahead and end this mission. See what all went down. All right. So, oh, our commander was shot down. Fucking hell. Commander O'Brien was shot down by the flak there. I need to get a better look and see. Aviation pilot first class Kubitso crashed. Shot down by... He was killed by friendly fire. Fuck. How did that happen? My flight path. Oh, nice. I didn't get any kills. I didn't do anything that mission. All I did was not die.